Friends, I really hope that all of you are enjoying the Denims & Jeans virtual show. For our next talk, we are bringing an interesting project created by a collaboration between three companies who combined their resources to form four conceptual collections intended to inspire and showcase the possibilities for circular, transparent and relevant designs during the post-lockdown. The need for circularity and waste reduction cannot be overemphasized, especially in our current context, and the Circle Book is a project dedicated to this idea. These companies are Lenzing, Officina+39 and Meidea. So may I invite Andreas, Vernier, Managing Director of Officina+39, Tricia, Carey, Director, Global Business, Business Development Denim from Lenzing, and Lucia, Rosin, Managing Director of Design Agency Meidea.
Thank you for having us today. We appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
Wonderful.
And I hope everybody's enjoying the show which is going on.
Yes, thank you. Thank you to invite us.
And Tricia, can you tell me a little more about this project? What's the thought behind this project?
Yes, thank you, Sandeep. What are we doing about the make, take, waste linear society? Textile waste is a serious and growing threat to the environment. In the USA, it is estimated that 16.9 million tons of textile waste is discarded a year, with only 13% recycled. This is data from the EPA. In Europe, there is 5.8 million tons, and in China, it's 26 million tons per year, according to Sixth Tone, with less than 1% of waste being recycled. In addition, the production of textiles causes more greenhouse gas emissions than all international flights and maritime shipping combined. How are we approaching this with the Great Reset? And how can we move from a linear to circular concepts with our Build Back Better? What steps can we take to integrate the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals into our businesses? I'm going to pass off now to Andrea to tell you a little bit more about Act Together, and then Lucia will pick up with talking about the Circle Book.
Thanks, Tricia. Thanks a lot. So this project has been developed during the peak of COVID-19 here in Italy and also in US. Really, I think all of us, we are aware that fashion must change. And this Act Together is a collaborative circular economy project. This what we like to call Act Together is a work together sharing ideas and vision. Here is really what we created through this book. We would like to offer an example of sustainable innovation that aimed to the fashion designer and brands. And this is, Sandeep, a way to trace a new design in the sustainable fashion. Here, what we did with this book has been to create a good balance, a proper balance between digital and physical. The idea is to create less waste. You know, prototypes and R&D create a lot of waste in our industry. Here, the idea is to create only, to develop only the necessary in the R&D stage. And I think what we did all together with Lenzing, with Refibra, and the Recycrom and the other products from Officina+39 and the creativity of Meidea really has been a combination and an example that we like to share this experience that we did all together with other colleagues in our market, in our world, because we think really this is the future of our business or how to develop our business and the fashion.
Okay. So, I mean, this project is basically dedicated to circularity and, you know, you have already created this circle book, which is having four concepts and four collections, which you have created with different, of course, with different kind of fabrics and Officina, you know, chemicals, the sustainable chemicals and Lenzing fibers. And of course, the design inputs all from Meidea. So, tell me more a little more about this. Lucia, you are going to share that?
Maybe, Andrea, you can share the video we prepare as a teaser of the presentation.
Yes, sure. Okay.
Okay, thank you. That was a very nice video.
Thank you, Sandeep, to give this opportunity to share our circle book. So as Andrea and Tricia already told you, what we have done during the lockdown, we create a different approach on the creativity and to create something different. And this is also an opportunity. What's happened? Of course, we were all in USA, in Italy, and we can also can't go to Officina to check what we are. So we communicate by mail, by video, and by WhatsApp. So this is definitely a project that is innovative, even in the way we create it. But one of the points, the most important point that we decide to work on is to starting to trace all the parts in creating a collection. So starting from the fiber, starting from refibra, and then create the garment and the fabric accordingly. So this is a very important thing we have done, because starting from the refibra fiber, so thinking about circularity and more try to investigate more in the fabric we are using. And we select some of main mills that are using an eco-sustainable mentality. And we select all this fabric and we try. So with Andrea and Officina team, we treated all this leg tube just to have an idea about how we can, let's say, all this fabric react on the new eco-technology. So, and the result was amazing. At the end, we realized that all these powerful things we have in our hand can be shown and can be shared with all the designers, the brands, and the mill, because this represents a different way to create a collection. So we create all the sketches, and together with the Meidea team and Officina team, we create something that is definitely not related to any season, because we don't want also, as also is, your show seasonless. We don't want to create something that's related to the season, because we are very free. When we use something, we can use for more than one season, because also the aim when we work on circularity is to give more life to the product, not only related to the season to create more waste, but a very more long life to the things with high value. So as you can see from the sketches here, we create some, let's say, especially here on the tailored comfort, we create something that is more loose and relaxed and more fitting on the demand that we have after the lockdown. So we all stay in lockdown and want to wear in more a comfortable way. We create four groups for this, circle book. They are fitting different area in the fashion. So one is more the tailored comfort, another is more related to the sporty look. And then we have other two groups. They are more, let's say, loose and eco mentality with some fiber like linen or hemp. And we have also, a more aggressive, washes. But all these, group that we created, we are using this new technology. As you can see from this, this backstage during our meeting in Officina, we decide to pick some of, some interesting treating and washes, and we combine also with some of our colors. So we have sustainable things, we have some innovative chemical dye like resichrome, that is also very interesting, and we create a kind of color, a color palette. So at the end, what the things come up is a very interesting thing, and we already start to share with some brands, and the result is amazing. So everybody's welcome our project in a very positive way. So this is our aim, to give this as a message. That's why we call Act Together, because Act Together is our attitude, is the way we want to work even for the future, maybe to create another version or another project or another book, maybe, let's say, I'm thinking positive, the circle book number two, because it's a continuing evolution. What we are facing right now is a big change in the market, a big change in the mentality. So this is the thing we are, let's say, giving a message to the market and to our colleague, of course.
This is a women's collection, what you've created, women's and children.
No, it's both. It's a woman and a man. So And also I want to say this is gender neutral. This is another point. This for us is seasonless, but also is agender. And this is another very important point for us, because especially for the new generation, there's no big difference when you wear something that is only dedicated to woman or man. And this is another very important point for us.
Yes, genderless is definitely becoming very important, as important as seasonless. So, yeah. And coming to fibers, I think Tricia would like to contribute something on the ReFibra content of this product.
Yes, thank you, Sandeep. To explain a little bit about ReFibra and where ReFibra fits into the Circle Book. So ReFibra was launched in 2017, where we upcycle cotton scraps in order to make a new fiber. So Lenzing only produces fibers. Our ReFibra fiber now has 30% post-industrial and post-consumer upcycled cotton content in the pulp. So we make that cotton waste into a pulp, then we add a solvent. We have a closed loop production process because it's done on the lyocell production process in order to make a new fiber that is still soft, strong, and adds in circularity to sustainability. Additionally, we have transparency because we add a fiber identification into the solvent so that we can verify that it is ReFibra lyocell throughout the entire steps of developing the garment. Additionally, in the Circle Book and the concepts that we developed, we also utilized fabrics that were made from tensile lyocell. And tensile lyocell is made only from wood in order to make the fiber. And there's circularity within tensile lyocell because we reuse the solvent at a rate of over 99.5%. So ReFibra represents our next generation tensile lyocell, and this is where we see that the mill partners, and I'd like to call out our mill partners that were that we used fabrics for the Circle Book, and they are Candiani Denim out of Italy, Tejidos Royo out of Spain, Textile Santanderina out of Spain, Prosperity out of China, Tatfung, which is also out of China, and Shalik Denim out of Turkey. Those were our mill partners for this project.
So this is a completely digital project, but I think some kind of washing has been done on the physical to give a physical touch and feel, you know, human feel to the project, I think.
Yes, Sandeep, thanks. So really for us was very important to work on fibers, fabrics done with ReFibra. Really, we had the possibility to know much more these fibers, and as a PFD, so we use it to dye using our recyclome, our recycled dye stuffs, and also using another technology named NebuDye that we are using the FOX system, the nebulization system, so to reduce the impact and the water consumption. As well, we worked on ReFibra denim indigo. And really, what we noted that is for us applying our chemicals, our technology on those fabrics, we were able to obtain different looks in a quite easy way. It means really to bleach out the fabric using this new technology, like the smart bleach, again using the nebulization system or the potassium permanganate replacement, or our remover in J. Really, we got a very interesting bleaching. The last technology that we applied, and really this was for us the first time, also considering the lockdown, we were a little bit in delay in the developments, but we wanted to try is the new technology called the Odds One. This is a new technology that we are presenting during your virtual show, and thanks for the opportunity again. Odds One powder is a new technology where we are obtaining bleaching look, and we developed this technology thinking in those washing units, in those laundries don't have the Odds One machinery, but they want to obtain similar looks with the same advantages, means with less dangerous chemicals, and Odds One has been developed using less dangerous chemicals, no chlorine, no potassium permanganate, so certified products, and mainly waterless. So so we were able to find a way to obtain bleaching look like Ozone, but in the conventional machinery.
It's good for people, for the company, smaller companies specifically, who don't have ozone machines and you're not probably not going to invest so much in the machinery, so they can probably use these kind of chemicals.
Yeah, we think about that.
Yeah, and also can I add something? What we have done during our trial with Officina 39 and Meidea, we were very free to create some new images because we start from the paper together when we discuss online what we can do or not we can do. They realize and we work on that and we use the result on the sketches. So it was perfect, perfectly done.
So it must have been a little difficult, you know, getting, you know, real looking images from, you know, some shots and, you know, giving them the entire look of a garment. That must have been a little difficult, Lucia.
Yeah, no, I think there is something, Sandeep, that of course you have to know the performance of the fabric and how the color reacts during the dye. So you have to, at the end, to have some, let's say, a background even in technology, not only in design, of course. But what we realize from the refibra, that's a perfect absorption. We have a perfect color because the color are very natural. And also, we create a kind of special palette for the resichrome that is a more, let's say, pale color, beautiful, very soft. And so we play with this color and the result is huge. So, and also can you imagine everything is eco-sustainable. So we were really able to create something without even to have anything in our hands, but the end was reality. So this is the kind of, as a treasure, really, I think that's what we created is something very helpful, but also is giving a real different perspective on the creative collection. So this is something unique. So we are very proud about that.
You should be. It's very inspiring. And these kind of projects open new ways for the industry, you know, for to work in different directions, probably which we have been missing and which probably we need to look at specifically when we are talking about sustainability, about saving resources. So I think this is a very good example of all these thoughts what we have been following over years. And what is now the what is how is this project going forward in terms what ways you are taking it forward, and you reaching out to customers, or like what how is it going forward?
Tricia, you want to?
Yes. So we are reaching out to customers around the world. And we're also talking to our mill partners to educate them about what we've done, and also connecting with a lot of the denim specialists and influencers in the market too, and trying to show, you know, ways that this can all come together and use this as a starting point for more new ideas to bring circularity into denim and textiles.
So, and for sure, today we are waiting the visitors visiting our virtual booth.
You should be ready with this, all these concepts what you have created. You should be showing all these concepts to the visitors. I think they will be very happy to see them.
Yeah, the sustainable creativity, Sandeep, and traceability of creativity, though, this is a great goal. And that's why we are sharing. We really trust that this can be this is the future. So we only have to bring all the elements to create the collection all together. So this is definitely something big.
And how Tricia said at the beginning that this happened in a very particular moment, the pandemic, that is really a unique moment. Let's hope for that. I'm really proud and that act together really means for us work together, and even in this very difficult moment, what I like that not only our companies but in general our industry can produce innovation, collaboration, and new initiatives. I think this is a very important message that our industry again is giving to the entire fashion industry.
I think denim industry has been in many ways leading the fashion world in last, let's say, one or two decades. And I think with these kind of projects, these kind of innovations, these kind of new thought processes and looking to the future, I think we can probably lead the fashion world in a very nice way, you know, in a nice direction.
For sure, yes. So come join us, act together.
Yeah. Sure. I mean, I think you should have more and more participants, you know, to make it a bigger project probably. And also I would like to invite all the visitors who are here to please visit the booths of Meidea, Officina and Lenzing to learn more about this project and other, of course, other products, what they have and other concepts and products, what they have. So thank you so much, Lucia, Andrea, Tricia, for joining me for this discussion and sharing this wonderful concept and inspiring the industry.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Ciao.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
I'll just call them on the stage, and if any of the guests who are present here want to ask any questions, we can take those questions and they can reply to them. Hi, hello. Lucia.
Ciao.
How are you?
Hi.
Hi.
So, and we are missing Tricia. I think she's there. Okay, she's there.
Hello, Tricia.
Hi, how are you? I want to do something a little special here and bring a very international flavor into the show. I don't know if you can see me, but I have Times Square right behind me. So I'm just getting into the office.
Woo!
And thought I would do a live conversation from 7th Avenue.
Oh, that's wonderful.
That's great.
Great.
So you are on the so that's another element to the digital talks we are adding. So I mean that makes it much more interesting.
Yeah, this is wonderful. It's my first time at your show, so it's great that I can join this way. Yeah.
Absolutely. So how are the things there? Everything is okay out there?
Yeah, everything's okay, but this is not your normal 7:30 in the morning on 7th Avenue. There's not that many people around, and that's just it. A lot of the businesses still do not have their offices open during the summertime. For us at Lenzing, we are open, and you know it's optional. We're taking turns coming into the office, but yes, so everything's going well here. Yeah.
The life has to go on. The show has to go on.
Definitely.
So we are also following that and, you know, I mean, trying to have the show so that, the business goes on and we keep on interacting with each other. So coming to back to your project. So anything else you would like to add? We have already spoken a few points on that. And we are also asked some questions. We have asked the audience to share any questions they have. Let me see if questions are there. In the meantime, you'd like to add something from your side in terms of development of this project, for the development of this project?
Okay, I have to say that after we had already some presentation with Tricia and Andrea, and now we are more performant than ever because, you know, I think that's the welcome, as I told you, the welcome we receive from the brands, but also other companies that already contact us to share our vision and our project is amazing. So this is, you know, incredible action that we created during the lockdown that is became reality. So we are proud and we are happy to share with, you know, all the industry. And this is a great step forward for, you know, because after the lockdown, we all need to restart, but we need to restart in a good way. So this is amazing. What has happened is amazing. Even to be here with you and from New York, amazing.
Yeah. So, Sandeep, from my side, thanks for the opportunity. Thanks to organize this virtual show. I know this is a big challenge for you. And in general, for all of us this time. But we appreciated your effort. And really, what we did with the cycle book and the experience that we did through Hack Together this project has been really to find a new way to work, a balance between physical and digital. I think also the experience that we are doing today with your show This, of course, we like the physical, and we hope to be soon again all together in some place. But I think anyway, from this experience also today, this virtual show, we have to get something and try to find the new balance, the new way how we could work better for the future and for a better future in terms of sustainability, for sure, as circularity.
So as in your project, you know, I mean, you have, you know, a smaller element of physical part and a larger element of digital part. So, I mean, at some point of time in the coming months and let's say in 1 year, probably we'll have kind of find a balance where the physical part is not as much as it was before. And the digital element probably will not be as much as it is now. So, I mean, but it is a good inspiration. What you have, the project you have done is a good inspiration for everybody to, you know, to use their digital capabilities and pool their resources to come out with innovative ideas and inspiring projects during this lockdown period. And lastly, for me, I just want to ask, how's the experience on the platform? How are you finding it?
Yeah, I think it's very good. I have to say, this is my third trade show this week. There's a couple of shows happening in New York, you know, based in New York. I thought your platform was very easy to navigate, very intuitive. Replicating the physical show, you know, by having the lounge area, seeing the floor plan, I thought it was very well done. Sandeep, congratulations to you and your team for pulling this off. And sorry, truck went by. And also, you know, the fact that you could hop on videos easily, very well done. Congratulations.
Yeah, we need to thank the technical, you know, the team who has done this. I mean, the platform which has created this. I mean, I really want to congratulate them. And I hope you really have fruitful meetings with the buyers, with the visitors. I hope that is happening.
Yeah, it's very good. So we had already a lot of contacts this morning. So we are very happy, even because we are also exhibitor, but so many other exhibitors too come to visit us because they don't know what we do and how we can help them. And also, of course, I share a lot of our, you know, act together and the circle book with them. So yeah, it's positive. Thank you so much, Sandeep, and we are happy. We'll see in 2 days. I'm sure that it will be very good.
So let's act together.
Yes, that's the way.
Yeah.
Let's make a circle and, you know, let's get everyone involved in that circle and keep on moving in the right direction.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Ciao.
Bye. Ciao.